Hello there, and welcome to Minecraft 1.17. He even sounded happy about that then. So, we're just going to go on our time lapse, and we're going to go show you the villager home. Where we're at with it at the moment. And as you can see, we've come quite a way with it. All the back walls are done. Really? Mouse? Got a hair stuck or something. Has been a bit fuzzy lately. Something dog hair on it. It's the troubles with letting your dog out. So, as you see, all the backs are done, even the little alcoves are done. And the only thing left to do, thank you, is just finishing up down here. I've got this side all done up, so we're now continuing with wall and we'll work our way around and then doing the middle bit. And we'll do a bit of a time lapse. So, let me get my time recorded down. And, so all we're doing is just ripping all that, chucking wood in, occasionally harvesting. You get the picture. So, why don't we jump into it? excuse me, and now we have the whole base finished up. Anyway, just the basics of it. Also had a railing along here, it's only dying for fancy bits downstairs. That's just to make sure I don't fall off every time I come up here. But yeah, it's kind of looking nice. You go in, have a chat, get your item, XP falls through and out here. Like waterfall through on some of them, like, We'll see. May need alterations down the line, I think is what it's saying. For right now though, I want to go back upstairs and start clearing out some of these side walls so they're a bit more organised, shall we say. I'll show you what I mean. I don't range that to you. I mean, that's where that wall up there finishes. Hey. So all this here needs to go. No, you're gonna land in a tree and then get confused, are you? Don't go too high, or you're gonna get stuck in a tree again. Yeah. So to clear all this out, so it's all straight down. Now I know that's going to be a problem for the hall. In certain places, so we'll have to adjust for that when we get down here. Come on, you little git, get down here. Oh, don't burn. I want the loot. You son of a... You can shoot whatever you are. So, let's go. Let's go do that, shall we? Oh, and I put a back door in, because I've also gone and got myself... Ta-da! Oh, furnaces. Whatever amount you put in there, your fuel goes in there, and it comes through into the back, and that goes straight through into the top one. So whichever you're doing, you put your bibs and bobs in there, and I've extended the... found some more of that downstairs. Alright, let's get the phantom brains in here. A few spare sticks in that. Cool. I've only got 8 levels, so I still can't enchant much. So, yeah, I'll show you out back and then it's a pretty simple setup, so lots of people have done it. So you can see that's the furnace. And your hopper goes directly into your furnace. You stick a chest on top. And this is your fuel source. At some point I may put a water line down back of there. So that it can, the hoppers and then a water line so I can auto fill it. But I'll probably redesign one down below this ground level here to do that. Right, it's this corner, this side, isn't it? Yeah, it was. So this bit we need to build up. Yeah, that's the corner we need to build up. So it strikes, that wall comes down, and this wall comes down this bit. So all this here needs to go. And we'll jump off there, shall we? If I go down in corner, we should get to the bottom. Cross the road, but you know what I mean. And then that all gets placed with the smooth stone. Yeah, we're going to have a bit of a big shindig round here now. No, that's all grass away anyway. I'm still getting my throat still cracking out for no reasons at all. I still think it's related to the surgery I've just come through, so. That is where we hit. Side of our base, old chap. That's going to have a little covering over it. Well, that's better. Then all dressed in this smooth stone, aren't we, up? Put a little cover. I don't know how I'm going to do that, because that's just the back wall, isn't it? Yeah, 1, 2. We're going to have to look at later. False animals. Right. Well, with that coming through, do I have any more? I can finish that up. Trees in there for that one. But a lot of this is going to have to go as well. But I need to find it. The front edge of that. That's awkward. Right, so this is where that bit's dropping out. That puts the corner right behind that bloody tree. I'm hoping this won't grow as quick. I shouldn't have planted it, actually, so. Now, can I follow the shape of that tree and get rid of all these blocks? so that'll decay. Yes, I can, good. I always like getting four of them back from whenever I do this. So now I can replant the full one. But if I'm looking up, that's gonna be, is it really that far out? I suppose. That's that. That's that one. That one. That one. There. That's maybe my stone wall is going to put, so I need to fill all that. But take that section out. So that becomes flush white stone. Now you just tell me imagery. Just give me three. I might just grow them over there now. So you need to be replaced, don't you? So all that corner needs filling. But that is fresh stone. That's good, yeah. Lovely, I got my four saplings. Doing like getting me four saplings back. So shall we go skyward? Excellent, that worked out pretty good, actually. Sweet. Do need to be across here, so. And then, oh, this needs to go right the way across. See, can you the other side put a light? That's better. Oh, hello, creeper. I did not see you down there. I think I might just leave this side. There we go. I'm touching this and it spawns. Because there's a divider there. And I don't want to get stuck on to the side. Now, where was that creeper? Did he just fall down? Let me just check. That's the line, so this is white. So anything that goes inwards I need to fill as we go down. As much of that as I can get in. So it's going to be straight wall to there. Thought to bring you along on the journey of what I've been doing recently. Oops, getting the air hiccups there. And with that, I think I'll jump into another time lapse and take this all the way down there. So, as the music plays, we shall go. There we have a little shot down that, so we're clearing that piece down, and we've gained a bit more land. I thought, why don't we take a bit more land for us? So now I'm going to escort a lot of this upstairs. They can stay down because farms are just out that way. They need to get into village, I need to make some goldens. I'll take a load of that. I'm actually going to leave them here and that. And I think I'm just going to take a load of stone up so I can cook it. I need to get the shulker boxes. Leaving my doors open. That's an up. I need to sort downstairs. Really. Bottom drop. So you want a zombie to be able to walk around back of these. So if I need to infect any of them. But if I leave them in minecarts, yeah, that's expensive, but I could get away with that, couldn't I? Can't start having any on me. Build that stick of dough. Too simple. One thing. Give me a door. One thing. Hit the water. I open the door and get out. Problem solved. And let's get up back upstairs. It's a little tight in there, but it doesn't have to be for much. It's only transport at the top, isn't it? Do keep forgetting I've got a Zemmingen door just there, so that's always fun. You can go in there. Actually, where's the apples? You need to go in there. Oh, I don't know where. We showed you. But we've got a new aqueduct friend. There he is. And I haven't put water in these so it can't drown trying to get into water. Hello. Splash, splash, splash. Didn't mean to do that, but still. Finding some more friends. Oh, that one on the which one was it? The resources one. I got him. Yeah, I better put stone in first. Stone in. I'll show you how we load it all up and do it. It's at 64. I can do 100. Right, so we each get another 36. That should take it to about close 100, I hope. Oh god. Now I need 6 of these. And they go in that basket back there. It goes through, it comes in, it turns on. And that's a simple basic auto smelter. Using lava for 100 items. And if you look, there's the bucket. Already popped in. So we've got some sun. Now that'll have three and ding. That one feeds the hop under that. Feeds into that, which feeds into this chest, and that feeds into there. It's without moving this, I didn't want to move this set up. It was a bit dizzy, but that's the only reason. And now just keep popping away, and as that finishes cooking, that'll drag one out of there. That's one again, and that's chucking them all down there. You can put more lava in and then it'll come through again. So actually we could smelt up 200, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Why has it only got 40? Oh yeah, can only take bit of a twit sometimes. They only set 64, you idiot. Oh, okay. Do I have any stone? Yes. So that's sixty, seventy, eighty, eighty-nine, ninety. Counting! That's 90, so you only need 10s. 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, lad. Yes, alright, 36. So we can actually stick all them in there. And chuck another bucket of lava at the back. Now the lava will drop straight through into the furnace, but it won't use it until the other ones run out. So why don't we do that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we'll show you. Yeah, it goes through upper, drops in there, and there you go. As soon as that fire dies down, it'll throw the lava in, draw the bucket out. And that's the hopper you put it in, which is underneath the chest. Either way, just throw them in. Right, that'll cook me up a nice, well, that was quick, nice amount of stuff. Darkens that lining on the walls. What's on it? Nothing. I feel like I should move some of that stuff up from down there. Oh, that's just a bubble up. I don't need the bubble up yet, dear. Thank you. Look! Magic! About that way, so that's fine. Right, then we're going to need, because we're going shearing all sorts of stuff. I need it. Do I need any of the wood taking up? I don't need the stone down here. So that can come up. I don't need the birch. I'll leave that in case I find something else. We're moving a lot there, now. Anyway. I should decorate that at some point. Make one side light or white. So that I can tap the only soft smooth stone I've got for storage. Birch can go in. What are you? Your dwarf, you need to be up there, you daft thing. Yeah, I went through a few iterations of trying to decide what I wanted to put in there, but ended up being dark oak. Also, I do like the dark oak. It is a good nice block. Yeah, we're not doing that in there. Well, that's just bonkers. You shouldn't be in there either, so. And we've got slabs in case we need slabs. And then a double row of stone. For when we, I've got a food one and a. Where's my red mushrooms gone? Because they'd be food. Right, I think I'll move more stuff up. Camera. See, that's the lava. Nice little row held in with some glass. It's all unspawnable out there. So I am supposed to be filling that with glass out. Gonna not sleep so I can still kill fountains for the potion brewer, which I'll have to make at some point. And soon. I think that's it. So, as we stare out into the night, thank you for watching. Stay safe. Join us on the next episode. Until then, we'll see you later.